Sculpture and Ceramics is another class that's very engaging and hands-on. Every day you're getting to work with either ceramics or other sculptural materials. We don't do a lot of lectures in that class. It's very much exploring mediums and making projects.
I take sculpture and ceramics. I'm in level 2. And one of my favorite things is throwing on the wheel, and we can make mugs and stuff like that.
I'm in independent study, so I do a lot of self-correction, but Ms. Steins really lets me like have my space and figure things out on my own.
So typical day kind of depends what stage you're on, but we do a lot of like clay work and stuff. So you're either building and making your piece, or you're like glazing some days, but it's pretty chill.
My favorite part is that you really get to see your growth happen really quickly, and you don't have to be very good at art to do it. It's a class everyone can take.
I like Ms. Stein's teaching style a lot. She's really like hands-on and knows a lot about what we're doing, so she's very helpful. Definitely glad I took the class. I've taken it 2 times.
You should take sculpture and ceramics because it's simply the best class to take, hands down. Ask any sculpture student. It's a lot of fun. You get to do things that you really can't do unless you have the equipment in your house. So, yeah, you should take it.